The Global Financing Facility is a new funding mechanism to accelerate progress on reproductive, maternal, neonatal, child, adolescent health, and nutrition. It allows countries to bring together funding from multiple sources to fund their RMNCAH strategy. A small grant unlocks a larger loan to complement increased domestic funding, both public and private. The mechanism is an opportunity for political leaders to use the additional funding to honor their commitments to improve the health of women, adolescents, and babies. The GFF is an opportunity for civil society organizations as well. It can amplify their efforts to achieve better health for all. Civil society organizations can use the GFF momentum and processes to continue to represent the needs, interests, and demands of the population back to government, ensuring that government priorities align with the needs of people, ensure that all people know the health services they are entitled to and at what cost, monitor and hold government to account for their promises. Government, donors, and the private sector need to listen to these voices if they are to deliver good quality healthcare with dignity and respect to their people. How can you use GFF to make a difference to your country's health? The policy and budget cycles provide many opportunities. Civil society can help set priorities during the development of national strategic plans, including the GFF investment case and the annual or operational plans. A strong CSO coalition with one message can have more influence on budget allocation or health financing strategy decisions. Through your work with your communities, you understand their needs and how they access services. If all CSOs feedback the information to the coalition, the advocacy messages delivered to decision makers will be more powerful. Government should be monitored on their commitments. Scorecards can be used, like those in Kenya and Tanzania, to track how your country is using GFF funding. Monitoring tools can be used to support dialogue with government and hold them to account. It is important that civil society works together through a coalition to maximize impact. When civil society is engaged in the GFF and talks with government and decision makers about what needs to change and how, great things can happen. More tools and information is available at mamaye.org.